Theory confirmed.
It's those same two cowards who interrupted the show last week.
Come on. Let's go.
Destroy them.
Finally, some reinforcements have arrived.
Yeah, these indie invaders may have gotten more than they bargained for.
Thank you.
I want you to tear them apart.
I have no idea how these two survive the Authors of Pain, but hopefully Gargano and Cassius Ohno can get the job done.
Come on. Come on, Cletus. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, no. Now they're in trouble. The Undisputed Era will put an end to this.
Yeah, this is a rare time. I'm actually cheering for the Undisputed Era.
No matter what your feelings are with the Undisputed Era, Byron, they represent NXT against these invaders.
NXT!
Oh, no. Now they're in trouble. The Undisputed Era will put an end to this.
Yeah, this is a rare time. I'm actually cheering for the Undisputed Era.
No matter what your feelings are with the Undisputed Era, Byron, they represent NXT against these invaders.
And this is how you start a Royal Rumble match.
Well, it's going to take the effort of a lifetime if these competitors expect to still be in there at the end of this one.
Let me tell you, I've shook hands with the Big Show, and afterwards, I couldn't hold a pen for hours.
Saxton, you're a liar. The Big Show would never shake your hand.
Nailed it.
There it is.
We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
Oh, man, here comes R-Truth. And as always, little Jimmy's right by his side. Someone's got to get got.
Boom!
Slammed with authority.
Double team effort and a double neck breaker.
You had two necks, they would have broken both of them.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys.
Without a doubt.
Woo-wee.
Incredible impact.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Big Show is on a mission to prove that he can still be dominant, saying, quote, "This match is important to me for redemption, for validation, to put a reminder out there of who and what I am and what I've done for the industry."
Look out. This changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
A striking blow. Bam! What a slam.
Bringing up that mission Big Show has put himself on, Michael, reminds me of how overlooked Big Show can really be. But I always find it dangerous to ever overlook a 7-foot-tall 300...
Irish whip!
Oh, nasty impact.
What a strike!
That's Goldberg!
The challenger is taking on some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
After a decision by then-WWE President Jack Tunney, the WWE Championship was declared vacant. Tunney ruled that the winner of the 1992 Royal Rumble would be crowned the undisputed WWE Champion. At the time...
Oh, there's the elimination.
This is what makes him one of the bye-bye Elias.
Ooh-wee.
Backbreaker.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
Bang! It's Dean Ambrose. According to Sports Entertainment historians, the 1992 Royal Rumble will always be considered one of the greatest Rumble matches of all time because of the amazing collection of superstars who competed in that match. Listen to these names. Rowdy Roddy Piper, Randy Macho Man Savage, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, Jake the Snake Roberts, Shawn Michaels, Sergeant Slaughter, and Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
That was a magical night.
We're about to see number 8 right now. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Harsh impact.
You gotta believe this one's over. Boom, what impact.
Undervalued and underappreciated is how I describe Big Show's relationship with the WWE Universe. 20-plus years should get you more fanfare in this industry.
Look who it is. It's Luke Gallows.
Oof. Oh, what a tap.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, strength of a side.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.